suspicious and don't give in to this terrorism.
How can we begin to try and understand what this attacker's motive might have been?
I think because the individual is still alive, it's only a matter of time until that kind of information is made public, but that will be at the discretion of the police and the security services.